Ella Fitzgerald officially opened Jazz FM last March. It claimed to be Britain's first non-stop jazz radio station. But now jazz fans feel cheated. In a bid to capture more listeners, the new autumn schedule has introduced artists like Sade, Eric Clapton and Sting. Jazz FM call it a broader and more popular interpretation of jazz music. Jazz lovers say it just isn't jazz. Musician and broadcaster Michael Poynton from Wimbledon has drawn up a petition signed by the cream of London's jazz scene to be sent to the radio authority. He wants Jazz FM to change its music or its name.
Can't take any more.
A lot of people have turned it on, I've been told this, and they think they've got Radio 1 or Kiss FM, which has a franchise to do soul and blues and rock.
Jazz FM. No one from Jazz FM was available for interview today. In a statement, they denied that the station had sold out to pop music and claimed the new playlist was firmly rooted in jazz. They say the changes will make Jazz FM more familiar and popular. But true jazz fans are simply turning off. The radio authority say the station is allowed to define jazz music in its widest sense, but they will investigate complaints.